Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. And today we're going to be reacting to Darkansas from Bryce Thugnasty Mitchell. This was suggested by Schultzy. Let me know that Bryce Mitchell, I believe he's a UFC fighter, dropped a mixtape the other day. And he says he got bars, so I'm excited to check this out. Schultzy did suggest this over in the Discord, so if you're interested in joining that, check out the link in the description to the No Shoes Gang. Buy me a coffee. But without any further ado, let's get right into this. Check out what Bryce Thugnasty Mitchell got to say. See what Darkansas is all about. Let's get it. Darkansas? I don't know if it's Darkansas or Darkansas. Let me know. Pasture Fire Mixtape. Okay. Fitting the title, we got what sounds like a dark type beat coming up, kind of low, mysterious a little bit right now.
Yeah, I'm from Arkansas, fuck through the Darkansas light at the end of the tunnel. My energy's funnel, my enemies talking, they chuckle. I don't give a fuck, ain't no need to rebuttal. They look in my...
Ooh, okay, a nice, like, triplet-style flow. Let's bring it back a little bit.
The Darkansas light at the end of the tunnel. My energy's funnel. My enemies talking, they chuckle. I don't give a fuck, ain't no need to rebuttal. They look in my eyes and they know I won't buckle. Been from the jungle, I've been down a rumble. Give me the microphone, I'll keep it humble. And give me the weight and I ain't on a fumble. That's about...
Hey, I like this. I like this rhyme scheme. The humble, chuckle, mumble, tumble, rumble, like this whole rhyme scheme he's on right now. This is fitting nice. I like the flow. He's keeping it simple, nothing too crazy, but it sounds dope.
Give me the weight and I ain't on a fumble. That's a bad habit I learned out in Cabot. I'll go get a pound and put it in the attic if I need some.
Ooh, I knew he said he wasn't gonna fumble the weight. Man said he grabbing a pee for the attic. Hold up.
Get a pound and put it in the attic. If I need some money, then I'ma go grab it. Fighting is good, but that shit is sporadic. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't been living lavish. I'm straight out the trailer, I cuss like a sailor. Love on my clothes, but they ain't custom tailored. My girl, yeah, she's in love with me.
Cuts on my clothes, but they ain't custom tailored? Hold up, let's bring that back.
I'm straight out the trailer, I cuss like a sailor. Love on my clothes, but they ain't custom tailored. My girl, yeah, she's in love with me. Gets it abundantly, she gets up under me. Gripping and hugging me, all of a suddenly. Missing me, kissing me, no social distancing. Girl, I'm up in your business and I love fucking with you. I'll roll you a swisher.
Hey, that's dope, man. I like that. He says she messing with him. No social distancing. They getting real close, she hugging and all, man. I like this a lot. This is cool. His voice sounds clean. The bars are coming through real nice. And the one thing I'd say is I'd like to hear his voice come through a little bit stronger, but you can still hear everything he's saying.
I'm up in your business and I love fucking with you. I'll roll you a swisher. You've been in the picture. You made my life better. I've been through the weather. Not Conor McGregor. I can't get no cheddar. I can't sell me no pay-per-views. Ain't slept in a day or two. Look at me working. I'm hurting. I'm out of the dirt. And you know that's for certain. And behind the curtains there really ain't secrets. You know how I keep it. If my coach has said it, then y'all best believe it.
Yo, this is sick. I love the way he's just rolling through, too. There are some parts where he's having those rhymes come in the middle of the sentence, not completing the idea yet, but just keeping the rhymes rolling throughout it. He's really staying on pace.
Training, no need to explain it to me. This ain't entertainment. Taking a fight, that's always sacred. My family is watching her up there in heaven. I must bring them honor, and there's no exception. They see me defeated, they see me depleted. Choked out, ain't breathing, and crying and bleeding. I still got belief, so there ain't no retreating. Been beaten and battered, been withered and tattered. The bones have been shattered, it don't even matter. I just keep going, I just keep throwing. Punches is coming, and I just...
Okay, so now it sounds like we're talking a little bit about fighting, or at least we comparing, like, to the fighting, you know, talking about being beaten and battered, everything's in tatters, but he still keep going because he got some beliefs. This is cool, man.
Punches is coming and I just keep rolling. I was real little when my mama said to me, be a real man, have some integrity, go and work harder, don't be like your father. Excuses are useless. Or truth.
She said, go and work harder, don't be like your father. Man, said it like that.
like your father. Excuses are useless. The truth is I'm ruthless. I thought that you knew this. I ain't making music. This is expression. I got some aggression. It stems from depression. I'm making progression. I'm counting my blessings. I love my profession. Excel with exception. Ain't even a question. I pray for direction. A sense of connection. I'm money and fame and bitches. I want something more. Something for real.
Yo, nice transitions between the rhymes as well. This man really killing it. I am very surprised. This is a dope track for real.
And bitches, I want something more, something for real that I feel to the core. I pray and I bow and I worship. I want a true purpose. Here I am, God, and I give you my service. Out of the soil, a fighter emerges. Ain't got much time, so
out of the soil, a fighter emerges. He came straight from the dirt, man.
Fighter emerges. Ain't got much time, so my stride is real urgent. I'm training, I'm nasty. I need some.
Ain't got much time, so my stride is real urgent. I like that.
Is real urgent. I'm training, I'm nasty. I need some detergent. You fuck with my girl and I'll be a deterrent. Flow like a river, you know I got current. Swimming deep water, so this shit ain't new to us. Been in the studio, guess it, I'm studious. Shout out to Julius, everyone cool with us. See through the phony, so y'all are not fooling us. Shout out to Willie Mac, I'll keep it real with that shit that I'm preaching. I think it's silly that we get no recognition. Me, yeah, I'm reminiscent of a real prodigy.
I also like the way they left some of these deeper breaths that he's taking, where you kind of get that like that feel where you can tell he's really in it right now. And I'm wondering how they recorded this, if they went all the way through or if they did several different takes, because it sounds real clean. But the way he has those breaths in there, you would imagine they wouldn't have that if he was recording it in pieces.
Me, yeah, I'm reminiscent of a real prodigy. Probably up on my property, smoking my broccoli properly. I'm a real novelty, straight out of poverty. Quite an anomaly, honestly. Talking that shit to me really don't
Yo, off the like hippity hoppity, get off my property type rhyme scheme there. That's dope.
Honestly, talking that shit to me really don't bother me. Thank you, dear heavenly fatherly. I'll hop on a saddle, I'll ride in a battle. I took lots of hits, so you know I'm not fragile. Fighting real brutally, make it look beautifully. Really ain't new to me, do this shit usually. Don't get paid much, well, I spend it real frugally. Praise be to God, there ain't shit you could do to me.
That's a nice bar. Don't get paid much, so I do it real frugally. So we saving the money, we being efficient with our expenses. Yo, that was cool, man. I like that a lot. Yo, well, let me know what you guys thought in the comments down below. Have you heard this already? Have you not? Are there any other tracks from his mixtape that I should check out? Because this one is looking good from this one. We got to see what the other ones have to say, though. So this was Darkansas from Bryce Thugnasty Mitchell. I hope y'all enjoyed that. Leave me some suggestions in the comments down below. Let me know what you thought about my reaction and the track as well. If you enjoyed it, hit like, hit subscribe, and hit that bell. Really does help out the channel. Much love to the No Shoes Gang, and I will see you all next time.